Who's in charge here? As a citizen of New York, I demand you open this bridge.
See, Kingy, the bridge isn't rated to handle your weight, and... I'll try Richards first.
You've reached the headquarters of the Fantastic Four. For analytic data systems, press 1. For the R's reduction project,
what about 4?
Press 2.
As in Fantastic?
For Mr. Fantastic, press 1.
Yes!
Mailbox full.
Zero. Operator.
Due to a public health emergency, Stark Industries is closed.
Maybe Hank McCoy.
Your call cannot be completed as dialed. All circuits are busy.
Henry Pym? Forget it. MJ, it's me. How are you doing? Good. That's good. Hey, listen, I have a crazy idea that might save us. I'm going to Riker's prison to get a mad scientist to make a bomb to destroy the Sin Things without hurting any of the people. I know the Tinkerer's in there. Of course, I'm gonna have to break him out of prison because S.H.I.E.L.D. and the police are after me, but... Mary Jane? I'll be breaking the law. Okay. Thanks. Gotta go. Okay. Time to do something drastic.
Of course it does. A clever way to call for help, young man.
No, actually...
You have the right idea.
You'll be a criminal.
You'll save the city.
Hey! You want to do the right thing?
It's not that simple.
Of course I...
I didn't know how I was gonna find Tinkerer. I knew he was in the main cell block.
Good luck, Spider-Man.
Entry!
Emergency Protocol Alpha! Extreme force authorized!
Will help open the cell. about that big guy? There's no button in there, Rhino. It's over here. That's why it's called maximum security.
Give me a hand, you shrimp! What for?
But see, I broke the front gate when I came in here. So if you go as fast as you can back the way we came, you'll be home free.
You did something right. For a change. Full speed ahead!
Hey, Tinkerer! You in there? I'm, breaking you out. I'll bring him back once we're done saving the world. I promise.
Halt!
You've committed about 65 felonies, Spider-Man.
I'll be taking the Tinkerer.
Step back, Vulture.
Well done, Spider-Man.
Hi, everybody.
This was his idea.
Vulture, Mr. Fisk, hell, everyone. You are being taken into custody for aiding and abetting...
Ms. Romanoff, surely this crisis calls for extraordinary measures.
I'm trying to save the city.
I have the situation under control. I am not talking to you, Fisk.
Are your superiors giving you the means to succeed, or ensuring your failure?
Take Spider-Man and the Tinkerer to the command station at Stark Tower. Let's move! Clear this area!
Well done, Commander.
Get out of here, Fisk.
The Widow had agreed to give the Tinkerer a chance to come up with a way to stop the symbiotes. Little did we know that her superiors did not share the same sense of optimism.
It would seem the cavalry has arrived.
What are they doing?
What idiots in authority always do.
This is nuts!
Perhaps sealing the city might stop it from spreading.
It's up to us now. What I thought was an infection turned out to be an invasion. Fires burned out of control, people running for their lives. How could we save them all? How was I gonna save my friends? Black Widow. She'd put everything on the line to go along with my idea. I hoped for her sake I was right. The only thing certain was that things were gonna get really rough.
Spider-Man, while the Tinkerer develops a super weapon to defeat these creatures, you will assist my forces.
Did I just get drafted?
Listen, please. I do not have time for chatting or childish jokes.
I thought humor helped people through adversity.
Shut up. Briefing begins now. SHIELD has prepared this area around Stark Tower as a base of operations. We will attempt to rescue as many civilians as possible and bring them here. This barrier provides some protection from these creatures. Exercise caution near these barriers, as they can be quite deadly.
Good to know. Good to know. You want my cell number?
Stark Tower is being used as a rescue shelter and temporary hospital, and no, I do not want your cell number. You will now use our advanced communication device.
You think of everything.
Yes, I do. Spider-Man, it is imperative that this safe zone remain intact. It is our only hope for saving the citizens of New York.
Okay, okay. I'll do my best.